I can't tell you who I am, but you will find out soon enough. I want to first tell you that this is my real voice, and that I am a skinny ugly cunt that likes to suck the penis of Bangkok ladyboys, cause you know, everybody in my street is doing it. But I am not here to tell you this, I am here to inform you all that I was abducted by aliens. Yes, aliens. Don't believe me, huh? Well, I have a photo for you all to see, check it, yo. Believe me now? Thought so. They took me aboard their spacecraft and told me to ask them questions. One of the questions were, when were you born, sir? One replied,
ask your fucking sister your fucking mold egg.
The other question was, do you know a woman by the name of Becca? One replied,
I mate, that's the fucking Becca your mold, your fucking pit-headed looking bastard.
They didn't seem pretty pleased about the questions I gave them, so they decided to give me what they called a probe test. Although I thought they had said globe fest, so I went along with it as I thought I was getting a free globe, as them things are actually class, from what my doc tells me. He told me that you are able to stick it up your own ass and spin around on it, which sounded fucking lethal. Back to the story, turns out they stuck a big soggy wet, out-of-date sausage up my ass. I know, I was disappointed too. They must have left me home later that night, cause I woke up on the street where a group of homeless guys were having an orgy on top of me. So I joined in, cause you know, I am the one who...